let's go, let's ride.
Hello, good morning. Hello, good morning. Know you've been waiting, time for it. Cause I see you watching. So let's go, let's get it poppin'.
Without you needing another bar, looking cleaner than the sun. These bars won't give me my pride. 25 on the bank, I've been stunting on the ass. And they mad cause the bitch won't stop.
Got your boyfriend feeling like a groupie.
You know, we don't stay.
Feeling like this, looking like a movie.
You know,
oh, man. I thought you were mad.
Somebody else go. Tell us what Mark said.
Hey, this is what I call a hard day's work. My day has just begun, as you'll see. Welcome to the lifestyle of the McKees.
That's a shame.
This is my birthday.
How do you spell Miley's name?
Why are y'all picking on me?
Because you don't know none of our birthdays.
Okay, I'm going to mold all y'all out. M-E-I-L-I.
No.
It's M-I-E-L-I.
Okay.
Smart one.
Now, what did she ask me?
When's my birthday?
When's AJ's birthday?
Yeah, think about
4,
it.
4-7-95.
Yeah, you're right.
Yeah.
When's my birthday? What's my birthday?
October 15th something. I don't know.
92.
No.
I don't know. My birthday is next week.
Is it?
Oh my God. And my birthday's in 2 months.
How old am I?
Dang.
You'll be 18.
I gladly feed you any day, my king. Now stick that in your throat and swallow it.
I can't eat.
This house needs a cleansing.
Mm. Need some sage.
Miley, would you cleanse
Jesus.
The house, please?
Can I cleanse my butt?
What?
Yeah, I don't drink it all.
You know how they put that through in your booty?
A colonic?
Yeah.
Daddy likes those a lot.
It's because I have a lot of booty.
Oh.
Yeah. Give me big. Oh my God.
Oh my God. Are we talking about this eating?
Eat, man.
Seriously. AJ, for an adult to have complaints like that about you, a faculty member of a school, is not okay.
Well, you gotta get close with the faculty.
They can't wait to make an example out of your ass because of what I did. So, believe me, you think you're gonna get away with something? You ain't getting away with nothing. They gonna call me. I told him I gave him my number, so call me the next time.
You do not want your dad coming up there acting a fool at that school.
Oh my God.
Oh my God.
Sweet Lord, baby Jesus.
And he will.
And they ain't gonna say nothing either, because they know.
You don't think so, because I can see it in your eyes, like, you ain't gonna do nothing. Why?
See, you trying to get me in more trouble.
Who are you talking to? Who are you talking to?
Also, I was just looking now.
You better not be crying.
Nope.
Why, you gonna look over here?
I'm straight.
AJ.
Crying!
What are you crying for?
No one's even crying.
Why are your eyes so
why are your eyes all teared up?
Why are you guys on him so tough?
Yeah, you're always staying on me.
How? Well, not the school juice, Antonio. That's for Miley's lunch.
Why would you do that? I said, open up the fridge, in the side, there's a whole carton of juice.
Did you say which juice? You said juice.
See, how about the adult juice? Like,
what? It don't say adult on it.
You're drinking a Capri Sun, those are for her lunch.
But it don't
yeah,
say
this
kid.
Is adult juice right here, look, come on.
Look,
common sense.
No, ain't no common sense. What are you talking about common sense? Common sense, you open a refrigerator, you get you a juice. That's common sense.
You the freaking juices that go in the school lunches.
Who's school lunch? Miley's.
Miley's.
Miley doesn't even use her stuff.
See?
I do.
Yeah, she does.
Why don't you shave your face?
You know it's gonna hurt when it comes off your eyes.
Open the hinge!
Because your mouth's got some
open
bunny rabbit.
Open the hinge!
What you got cigarettes in here for?
Those are Connor's.
What do you mean they're Connor's?
When Connor came over.
In your drinker?
I'm at home with AJ. Hey, what are you doing with cigarettes you brought over here? These cigarettes, these Campbell cigarettes.
Campbell?
Yeah.
I didn't buy your Campbell cigarettes.
Stop. You couldn't wait for
Hey.
Okay.
Do I really need to get my feet done?
Yes.
I got beautiful feet.
Because those things, those dogs are barking.
Is she gonna do my feet?
She's scared because she's over there like, oh my God.
Sexy feet. Yes. Dude, look how pretty my feet are. Look, keep going. The cameraman. Ah!
What the hell happened?
You got the hot water and we all got cold.
What?
Look how beautiful these are. Fighters' feet.
They look like they're dead.
They are dead. You ready?
Hey, you gotta come see this. It's like caveman.
Okay, sit up before you fall in. We're an abusive family.
What'd you say, Molly?
I told her to get a job.
Okay, Miley. Your butt's about to get in the water.
Go hug. I'm good at it.
I'm gonna kick his leg through that wall. Boom! Oh my God, Kelly. I can't take it.
What, Miley?
You are totally embarrassing me. Would you knock it off?
Oh, she's tickling my feet.
Antonio.
Hey, we need one of those. Well, we need a fast and chapter, bro. Just that frame by frame. The lady just flying through the wall.
Oh, and knock it off. Knock it off right now.
Kelly, this ain't the part. Oh.
And she's getting off. She's like, oh, she normally does it.
Oh my God. That was worse than a fight.
She's putting her back into it. She was.
Welcome to the future, I'm the captain of the cool kids. The revolution's never been televised. Great booty, better thighs, I ain't wanna tell her bye. First I tell her hi, then I give her one and let her fly. Never tell a lie, tonight you couldn't find a better guy. King shit, fly to anyone you been seen with. Gangsta distinguished, cool as a penguin. Got a team of a money, feel free to bring with. She fine, waiting, fly away at my convenience. You sing tip, checking in a 5-star suite with some 5-star freaks getting high all week. Catch me in the week.